there now.
Oh, man, please don't be feral as the ass.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess. I don't sound talking crazy.
What the?
Whoa, whoa, shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
Hey, who's there?
Everyone's on our footsteps these days.
Okay, cut the shit.
Okay,
who is that?
Cut the shit. Who is that?
Oh, I know you're here.
Getting paranoid.
I'll find you.
There ain't nothing here.
I'm just getting started.
Playing games with me, huh?
Over here! No!
Who's it?
Man, come back! I was having fun!
Someone's out there!
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
My first gunfight, rookie!
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Should've just run!
Keep your eyes open!
I think this asshole's using a stealth one.
Gotta fucking pay for that! Disappearing act, huh? Scared.
No sign of him now.
Looks that way.
You can win this, huh?
That?
When you turn up, you're dead.
Thank you.
Got it.
You can hide!
Won't be able to pick this.
Someone there?
Oh man, please don't be ferals again.
was there? What?
That's it.
Should be! Thank you.
Bingo.
Going up. Main assembly line. Main assembly line. Going up. Lower level. Lower level. Going down. Main assembly line. Main assembly line. Going up. Lower level. Line.
This shouldn't take long.
I got your back. Move it.
Stubborn. I'll give you that.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. What the hell was that? I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
You find those raiders?
They're history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen? Helping others when they need it.
You helped us, so it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it.
I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. a mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord?
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore, but back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Mab Woman.
Hey.
We're gonna need a heavy hitter for the site to keep working, kid. Buff out ought to do it.
Here. Go easy.
Wow. Forgot how strong that stuff is. Phew. Okay. Here it comes. I see you, the mighty hunter. Only what you're hunting ain't an animal or a man. something different. Maybe something more than human. But what's this? I see a man in a white outfit standing over your prey. And he says something. It's hard to make out. But I'm trying, kid. He says Z247, initialize factory reset, authorization code Zeta-53-Kilo. And then he falls, and he's still. Oh, God! Sorry, kid. Old ticker just lurched there a few times. I'm fine, really. Just need to stay still.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for. Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor, after all the help you gave me. Anything else?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
No problem.
Hey.
You don't need to sight to see that you've done real good for these people.